Today, the RTX 4090 received new specifications and the new Nvidia RTX 4000 GPU series a launch window. Good morning and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. The next lineup of Nvidia graphic card will be composed by the new Nvidia GeForce RTX 40 graphic card series. The new series will be based on Ada architecture, so called in honor of Ada Lovelace, the first computer programmer in the world. Leaked for some time, the Nvidia RTX 4000 lineup will include, for now, four models, the mid-range, the RTX 4070 and the RTX 4080, and finally, the high-range RTX 4090 and the 4090 Ti. The specification of this card has been already leaked with substantial difference, especially the RTX 4090 SKU has received many updates in the time from the various leakers. Regarding this, the most important leaker to drop more details is the Twitter user Copied7Kimi, and as usual is the source of the latest rumor of RTX 4090 specification. The leaker has reported that RTX 4090 graphic card model could have the AD104-400 GPU variant of the AD102 base GPU with 126 streaming multiprocessors. After, in it, we should find 16128 Cuda core, 24GB GDDR6X of memory operating at 21GB per second with a theoretical 384-bit of memory bus and 1 TB to second of memory bandwidth. Another characteristic that immediately catches the eye is the TDP, no more than 600 watts but reduced to a more contained value of 450 watts. Furthermore, the leaker declared, compared with the actually flagship RTX 3090, the RTX 4090 could be 2 more faster. So, in the summary, the upper card of the Nvidia RTX 40 series have the following specifications. The RTX 4070 model could have the AD104-400 GPU with 60 streaming multiprocessor, 7680 CUDA core, 12GB GDDR6 of memory operating at 18GB per second, 192-bit of memory bus, 432GB to second of memory bandwidth, and a TDP of 300 watts. The RTX 4080 model could have the AD103 GPU with 84 streaming multiprocessor, 10752 CUDA core, 16GB GDDR6X of memory operating at 21GB per second, 256-bit of memory bus, 672GB to second of memory bandwidth, and a TDP of 350 watts. The RTX 4090 Ti model could have the full AD102-350 GPU with 144 streaming multiprocessors, 18,432 CUDA cores, 48GB GDDR6X of memory operating at 24GB per second, 384-bit of memory bus, 1.15TB to second of memory bandwidth, and a TDP of 600 watts. In addition, Copied7Kimi also spoke about the possible launch window of the new upcoming Nvidia graphic cards. The leakers has reported that the Nvidia GeForce RTX 40 series will be revealed in early Q3, more precisely in mid-July. So, at this point, it's probable that the Nvidia GeForce RTX 40 will be presented in this time window and will launch in decrease order starting from the RTX 4090 and to follow the RTX 4080 and the RTX 4070 staggered in a different release dates. That's all for today. Waiting new updates, as always, let me know what do you think in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching. See you again next time.